everyone, it's Katie, and today I have my second AliExpress haul for you, and I'm so excited, woo! There's not as many things in this one as there was last time, which makes me sad, but as you know with AliExpress, the shipping does take a really long time. It's nicer, I think, to have lots of little hauls rather than just one big one. I will put these in a playlist, all these videos, as they accumulate, so they can all be found in one place anyway. So yeah, if you have any worries or concerns, or you would like to know more about AliExpress, then I suggest you go watch my first AliExpress haul, because I explained there everything, all the disclaimer kind of info regarding myself buying on AliExpress, other people buying on AliExpress, etc, etc, blah blah blah. I don't want to do that every video, and I'm sure you don't want to hear it every video, so I'm just going to get into it, okay? So, first thing I'm going to start with is this shirt that I'm wearing. No, it's a Yeezus shirt, and it just says Yeezus on it. It's a black shirt. It feels really nice. I don't know, like, this is a large, and I mean, it fits me alright. It's pretty long. I didn't really care if it was like a baggy t-shirt, but I know I would have fit into a medium, but yeah, I just went with the large to stay safe, and it fits me fine. But yeah, the writing is like smooth, so I mean, I've washed it a few times and it's been alright, so hopefully it can take a few more washes. But yeah, next thing that's not makeup is underwear, actually. Don't judge me. I just wanted to get this one because I was looking at all the underwear they have on AliExpress, and none of them show whether they have the brand names, and this was the only one in the feedback where people actually posted pictures and you could see the brand name. So I got it anyway, and it's this one. And I mean, this is an extra large, and I'm usually like an Australian 12-ish, 10 to 12. And I mean, I put this over my pants when I got them just to see if they would fit around me, and it's like a 10 to 12, or like probably a 12. But yeah, it says Calvin Klein on it. It doesn't have it on the back though. I thought it would have. I don't know if it's supposed to, but yeah. I don't know. I didn't realize how like small it was down here. I looked back at the photos and it did show it, so I mean, it's kind of my fault that I got it, but yeah, I don't know if I'll actually wear these or not, but yeah, I like the purple anyway, so. Next thing I got was some brushes. I'm sure you've seen these ones all over the place. I think, I'm not sure if this is the like largest amount that you can get of these brushes, but I think this is 12. Let me count them. Okay, the amount of brushes that I got with these is 16, 15, I think. 15, yeah. And yeah, they all came individually wrapped and everything, so that was really nice. I haven't actually used them yet because I want to clean them, but they all feel really soft. I really wanted the one that comes with the pouch as well, because a lot of them had the brushes available, but with the pouch it was a bit more. So yeah, I got the one with the pouch. And the pouch feels really nice too. Like, the zipper on it is really nice, and it has a little zipper on the inside so you can hide some things. So yeah, it's really handy. Excuse me, that's just another AliExpress order. It actually was. Shame on me. Next thing I got is this concealer, and I've had this one for a while now. As you can see, I've kind of used it a fair bit, and I'm actually so impressed with this. It might as well be the real thing because the coverage is really, really good. It's probably like the first or second best concealer that I have, to be honest with you. I got the lightest shade. I think it's the lightest shade. It's Porcelain. And yeah, I mean, the applicator, I don't love it. It's, I mean, it's easy to apply, but it's probably not the most hygienic way to apply it. But yeah, you definitely don't have to put it straight on your face. I mean, I just do that because it's easier, so I guess I don't really care about hygiene. Anyway, I'll definitely buy more of these. They also have like the green and orange ones, like color correcting ones. I think I'll get those too because yeah, this has really impressed me. I also got another dip brow. In a different shade this time, because if you saw my last haul, I got the one in taupe and that was too warm for me, and I think that was like the coldest shade that was on there, to be honest. But yeah, I use the Real, I have the Real one in ash brown, and I mean, I use it all the time, but some days I think it's just like a bit too dark. Like sometimes I just want a more subtle brown. That sounds so retarded. But yeah, anyway, this one is still a little too warm, but I think it will do. Like, I'll use it. It'll be fine. And then I got this mascara. I was excited to see this on there because I don't think I'd seen anyone haul this. So I didn't know that you could get it, but I mean, you can. So I got it. I haven't used it yet, but I did open the bottle and it's kind of like stringy. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that, but yeah, it was a little stringy. So I'm not sure if I'll really, I don't know. I'll definitely try it on my eyes, but I don't know. It's not my favorite kind of consistency to see in a mascara, if you know what I'm saying. And then I got two ColourPop Super Shock eyeshadows. I only got two because I wanted to see like how they were for me, that kind of thing. So yeah. Unfortunately, one of them did come a little trashed and smashed, so that sucks. But the dip brow and these all came together packaged like this as one because it was from the same seller. So that's probably why, because there was like a few things in the package. And it like, yeah, one was fine and the other one wasn't, so that's cool. I probably could have got them to send another one, but I'm not fussed. I can still probably make use of this one anyway, so yeah, I did actually order more of these though because I'm really impressed with the colour and I love the whole metallic eyeshadow kind of look. So yeah, I got more coming on the way. Another thing that I got that I'm excited, so excited about is this glow kit. It's so much fun. And this one's in Gleam. And I mean, the quality of this is just so like amazing. I'm impressed. I actually did a swatch picture and posted it on my Facebook. If anyone has me on Facebook, you would have seen that. I only really have one main highlighter that I use, and that is the MAC Lightscapade one. But yeah, this one is definitely, it gives me variety in highlighters, and I mean, you can use it pretty much on your eyes, I guess, pretty much anywhere, so that's really awesome. Okay, I got another Kylie lip kit. This one is in Dolce K. And again, the box color is way off. When I saw this box color, I was like, what the heck? I did not order brown. But yeah, it's definitely not brown. It's a bit more like of a nudie brown, I guess. I mean, I guess it kind of does match the box. But yeah, I mean, the box is just really dark. So it's definitely not that dark. You'll see a swatch as I swatch it. But yeah, this, I was surprised that this one, the box came more intact than the last one did. It got a little smashed up. As well, I got another Kylie, just the matte lip cream stuff without the liner. They all say gloss. If you have purchased them off AliExpress, you would know that they all say gloss, but this one is definitely a matte drying one. And this one is in the color Coco K, and this is probably my favorite one out of the three that I've gotten. So I wish I got this one in the lip kit, because yeah, this was my favorite color. So yeah, I'll probably get that again, to be honest. And another lip thing that I got was a Jeffree Star one. I got this back when it was the pre-sale ones and they didn't have any in stock, so this took ages and ages to get to me, which sucked. And this is in the color Androgyny. And I mean, on the picture it looks so nice. And I think it does kind of match the picture, but I don't know, it's definitely an out there color and my lips ain't big enough to pull that off, you know? So yeah, that's everything that I have to show you guys. Oh my god, that was so fast. Everything's gone. Wah. But yeah, I'm definitely still buying on AliExpress, so expect more hauls. And I'm definitely buying more stuff that's not makeup. I mean, I'm still buying makeup, but it's not all makeup. I'm buying other stuff too, which is exciting because I want to show you guys everything that Ali has to offer. I don't want Ali to just be known as the place to go for fake makeup when they have so much other cool stuff to show as well, which is really awesome and stuff, you know? Yeah, woo, 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 woo. So yeah, anyway, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more hauls. Yeah, that's it, I reckon. See you guys next time.